right now, I really want to go to South America. I have this urge to go to Chile. Chile intrigues me. I want to go see penguins, like, really bad for some reason. So I might go to Chile to find some penguins. I don't know, but why not? Why not?
You just, you know, just decided to come to Argentina.
Yeah, we were gonna go to Chile. But the travel, or like the documents that you need to get into Chile is like crazy. So
you have to, they have to validate your vaccine 30 days before you come to the country. Yeah.
Day away from going, and then realize we can't get into the country. So,
what do you guys about that whole thing and everything? Or you just...
Yeah, well, yeah.
It's 94.
I always like your videos and the way, the optimistic way of life and all the positivity.
Yeah.
It's just so good, and I was like, oh, they're here. Why not? You know, say hi or give a welcome to the country.
Yeah.
It was just my gut.
Yeah.
Say, I mean, just
the
that.
Yeah.
That's the word that can happen. He's not. He didn't answer.
Exactly. Yeah.
That's
I
it.
Love that. Thank you.
No problem. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, cheers.
Cheers, guys. Welcome to Argentina.
Thank you.
So it's gonna be like, it might be at 10, it might be 9:30. Just like meet Maureen and just hang out, like just see the place, learn from her, and then we'll be with you guys.
So we should leave now to meet her.
Yeah, leave right now.
Morning. We're both pretty dead right now. We stayed out until like 3 a.m.
Oh, I see them. Right. No way. In Argentina.
Bro.
What's up, man?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. How are you guys doing? Bro.
Here.
This is my best friend, Robbie.
Sorry.
This is Maureen.
Past four, but we're being picked up by Michael in 45 minutes, and we should be staying with him tonight.
This is Max's subscriber's house. His name's Michael.
I also have another one here, another bed.
Oh, okay.
Huh.
So you sleep here, right?
Yeah, I sleep okay. here. So
what I can do for you guys to make you all comfortable, I'll do it. I have no problem.
Thank you, man.
I appreciate it.
How does it make you feel?
No, it makes me feel very good. I want to do this more often, getting to know more people, being able to make more friends, and just in general learn from other people. You can learn anything, like a lot of stuff from somebody else, you know?
Yeah.
Like, but doing this for me is like going out of my comfort zone.
For sure.
Because like I say, I never done something like this, but I feel like very comfortable with it. It's not like weird or anything.
Yeah. How are you feeling before the big night?
I'm feeling good. We're gonna have a great night with Max and Ryan. Amazing. Night in Buenos Aires in Argentina. I have like right there, like a little supermarket. It's very little.
Yep.
And tiny, and you have a little bit of everything. Oil, sugar, peanut butter.
And are you like friends with the owners? Like,
oh yeah, you know them. Every time I go, I say hi to them because they know me. I go every day.
Yeah.
They're not gonna come to our town.
You don't even close the door?
No, it's fine because it's like, you just close it like this.
Nosotros estamos aquí.
En Buenos Aires.
Buenos Aires.
Sí, vamos a disfrutar de la noche. La noche argentina.
Oh.
En la campana.
Me vas a llevar la cara.
Dale, dale.
Te la llevo
delante. Con la voz. Solo no. That you're here alone and stuff with that.
We didn't get that far, but I mean they know me. They knew my mom too because, here we shop like every day. Every day we go to the little shops and get what we need for the day.
Okay.
It's not like we do a monthly
shop
or anything. Yeah, that's different.
This is gonna be a fun experience then.
Is that them?
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Hi,
Ryan. How are you?
Hi,
Ryan.
Hi,
how are you? Hi, how are you? How are you?
So yeah, I'm very happy that you guys are here and you guys took the courage to come here and to be at my house because at the same time you guys also are taking a lot of risks.
Yeah.
Do your friends think that you're like crazy?
A little bit, but I mean it's not
or like do they think we're crazy for doing this?
Maybe, yeah. Two foreigners coming to Argentina and staying at a local place, that's like crazy for them. Yeah. That's funny.
Yeah.
Enjoying the night.
It feels like we're all in this together here. Whereas in America, it's like everyone thinks for themselves.
Yeah.
So you guys go.
Do you guys have like recess and stuff like that?
Or like.
No, that's high school.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Like, no,
middle
school.
He said y'all got recess. Okay.
Sorry, I didn't know. I thought
senior year.
Wait. So for like.
Senior year.
No.
Like traveling before was just paying thousands of dollars to go to a nice hotel, and to sightsee. But here. You actually get to meet the people and experience the culture. When you're doing the tourist stuff, you're not actually experiencing the culture.
It's not real.
It's not real. It's kind of superficial in a lot of ways.
Es helado.
Helado.
Creado. Con la.
Con la.
Misma.
Misma.
Pasión.
Pasión.
Que nuestro.
Que nuestro.
Chocolate.
People do it to make themselves feel like kings and queens
right,
for several months or several weeks, and then they go back to their normal lives. But here, it's like we're trying to experience
real life,
other people's
culture.
Normal way of living.
Right.
But you learn so much more by doing that, and you have so many more laughs and so many more life experiences. I don't actually think you get life experience from going to a hotel and staying there and sightseeing. Sure, like you learn things about their culture, but it's like treating the people that you're visiting like people instead of like
sightseeing them.
Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
The left one is hot and the right one is the cold one.
We're lucky also because we have a following and we have people that we can trust.
Yeah.
And that have watched our content, you know?
Yeah.
The adventure is in the conversations and is in like walking around and seeing the little things, the little differences.
Yeah.
You know? It makes you realize that we're so different, but we're also all like exactly the same.
Yeah, that's fascinating.
All right, good night, man. Gonna crash so hard.
I can't even brush my teeth.
That's how you know you're tired.
I want to tell you guys a little bit of a story. It happened a few weeks ago when I was traveling around Europe and I got a text from my mom. She said that a large package had arrived in the mail for me.
You ready?
I'm ready. I'm excited to see. Now the fun part, can you put it together?
Oh, look at that! It worked perfectly! Oh, you can't see.
You can move the camera.
Yeah, I guess I can. Alright, so here. Wow. I mean, can you even see how big it is?
Oh wow, that
huge.
Is huge! Oh, whoa.
It's so nice. You could be watching TV in your room instead of doing your homework. Not that you have homework anymore, but you know.
About a week or so later, I got back home, and I got to start using Samsung's new M8 smart monitor and streaming TV. And I haven't really looked back since, and I've kind of been using it for everything. Yeah.
Oh, you want some food?
Yeah. Watching this and you're a student, you're a creative, or you just want like a nice device to be able to watch something on but also do other things on, this has it all. It honestly has it all. I'm tired of learning this song. Do You Know Me guitar lesson, John Mayer. Use the code MAXSAMSONG in the link description below to the new M8 smart monitor and streaming TV. You can also use the code for all the other smart monitors they have available, which you should definitely check out. And with that said, let's like teleport back into the Argentina adventure that I'm currently working on with the incredible monitor. Take care and thank you again to Samsung for sponsoring this film and video. It's honestly a dream come true. Yeah, let's just...
Just for propaganda.
No way.
Yeah. They're just saying about like a new band or something like that.
You enjoy cooking?
Yeah. I'm not that good at it, but I do. The fun about cooking that I like is just it reminds me of my mom every time I cook.
Yeah.
So I feel happy when I cook.
Mm.
Yeah, it feels like my mom is with me.
I think every day I've woken up feeling better than the day before.
Really?
So I'm like,
yeah,
relationship. We're not sure. We might be going to Patagonia this weekend. We have to see the penguins before we go.
Next weekend or this weekend?
This weekend.
Oh, this weekend, what day?
Maybe tomorrow. I think the only flight that goes tomorrow is at 5 in the morning.
5 in the morning?
Which is tonight, basically.
Michael's coming?
Yep.
We are coming! Oh my god, I'm so happy, guys. We're gonna have such a good experience. Yeah. We're gonna have so much fun, man.
Yeah. It's gonna be awesome.
We like broke this, like, it's not working.
5:03, first bite timeout. What does that even mean?
What the f?
What?
Oh! You got it?
We got it.
No way!
Let's go!
You got it?
Hey, pal, let's go.
We're going. We're going, man.
We're going to see penguins.
Tomorrow? Or tonight?
Tonight at 4 a.m.
Oh my god!
Oh, I thought it wasn't gonna be possible.
We got it, Ryan!
No!
Penguins! Yay!
Pinguinos!
Vamos a pinguinos!
Nosotros vamos a... Is it ver?
Ver, sí.
Ver los pinguinos.
Vamos a ver los pinguinos.
Hey!
Vamos todavía!
Vamos!
Not exactly the best planner, so... We did not book the flights down to Patagonia until today. Our flight leaves at 5 in the morning, so we're probably not gonna sleep. And then we're gonna get there. We'll stay in a hostel probably, because the flights were expensive. And we're gonna hopefully find the penguins. It's all coming together. From the beginning of this trip, it just has not worked out. We had everything planned for Chile. It was all gonna be perfect. And then Chile didn't work. Then we were thinking South Africa, and then that didn't really work. Now we're like Argentina. And then the flights would not purchase. And they finally purchased. And we're so tired, but this is fun. It's gonna be an adventure. It's gonna be an adventure.
Where is she from?
US. How are you feeling?
Hey, Max.
Do you have Chinese medicine?
Yes, I do.
Oh, thank God. I'm just like sick. I haven't like slept in the past week. So it's catching up with me.
Oh.
And so, I looked it up. It's possible you can get physically sick from a heartbreak.
X.
It's literally possible. And yeah. I have all the symptoms of like your heart. So like you're gonna have a heart attack.
Yeah.
I think I like just started thinking about it. I was trying to sleep.
Okay, so my ex-girlfriend is someone that I met through these guys in Turkey.
No way.
So, yeah, so they stayed at one girl's apartment who was my ex-girlfriend. I didn't know her.
Your girlfriend might be someone that.
Penguins. He's dating with penguins.
Oh God.
Feel bad we get onto the hospital. Hospital here for free.
Yeah.
Like,
do you want to go and just like see Lecker?
No, I think I'll be okay.
Let's just do it. Let's not risk it. No, we have still time to go and see Lecker.
It's 1:30 in the morning. I just woke up and puked my guts out.
If you need it.
Thank you. There's only one ticket there. Like this weekend. And you can't refund it. So it's like now or never.
Thank you.